The White Lord resurrects Diamanda to be his ally. As she already combines two ether flows within herself, he commands her to master those that remain wild. However, as Diamanda fulfills her missions, she discovers the White Lord's true intent, and events unfold unpredictably.
Countless days have passed since my ascension to the throne of the Temple of Time. My rule here has been measured by the implacable turning of the universe, with the inevitable return of the time of change. I realize that my fate was decided. A new lord, mighty and furious, blinded by a hunger for power, would soon step into the temple to usurp my position. I searched assiduously for a way to change my destiny, to stop this eternal cycle of change and rule as the White Lord forever. And now I, the keeper of balance in the ether world, have found my solution. Soon, my universe will settle, and nobody will ever be able to challenge me. I shall destroy the might of the ether flows, turning the ether races into pale shadows and making them forever docile. I devised my plan after discerning signs of another world, the outer plane in the eternal silence, inaccessible to creatures of our world of the four suns. It seemed that many eons ago, the portal connecting our worlds had been sealed. But I found a way to break the seals through a great sacrifice. Tricked by the ghostly visions I sent, the mighty heroes of the four races came to the sacrificial ground of their own free will. Just as they stepped into the abandoned city square, I summoned a whirlwind that devoured their souls. Sated with the hero's might, the whirlwind spiraled out to the farthest corners of the universe. And the world shattered as the portal to the outer plane opened in the bleak northern land. Now, the submission of the heroes of this world is merely a question of time. Soon, the forces of the outer plane will advance through the portal, spreading from the northern coast all over the surface of the ether world. They will quickly devour the spirits of the mutinous races and steal all color from this world. The portal strives ever to close, but I had foreseen this and took measures to assure my willpower alone could keep the portal open. Near the last frontiers of the ether world, the souls of dead heroes rise like huge ether bubbles, slowly spreading and dissolving in the mist. There, I found a peculiar thing. Two ether currents, black and blue, entangled like snakes in a furious battle, their mutual hate refusing to let them dissolve peacefully. This was the soul of Diamanda, an ancient creation of hero's magic. In the gloomy crypt at the northern edge of the land, I found her body. Covered with mortal wounds, yet without decay. I healed her flesh and restored her tortured soul into the body, just as my summoned whirlwind broke the portal seal. She opened her eyes. I have planned a great destiny for Diamanda. Already combining two ether elements within herself, I have ordered her to master the remaining elemental flows. When she has absorbed all four types of ether, she will serve me for the final ritual, so that the portal between our worlds may stay open forever. Only then will I be able to live in peace and power forever. Until that moment comes, she has much yet to accomplish, and her journey begins with the first step. Once a great warrior, she is now only a mindless puppet designed to thoughtlessly carry out my orders. Before she can fulfill her destiny, her sleeping soul must awaken.
Awakened from her death long ago, Diamanda must trap the other race's heroes to begin her master's plan. Do you hear me?
Yes, Master.
Listen carefully, then. It's time to subdue the fury of the ether flows, bringing death, war, mutiny, and discord into the world. We will establish order in the ether world forever, and I will be the keeper of the order. I have brought you back to life and chosen you to be my ally. However, until you are ready to fulfill your destiny, your soul will remain asleep, and you will have no more willpower than the stupid creatures invading from the outer plane. To regain your valor and martial skills, you must kill a mighty hero, one of your former brethren, either Synthet or Akinet. As soon as the hero falls by your hand, your soul will awaken, only through my power, of course. You're weak yet, but I'll help you to lure a suitable hero into a trap. There, as his ether seeps away and he becomes colorless, he'll grow feeble and meek. When that time comes, he'll be easy prey for you.
I'll do as you say, Master. The left teleporter leads to the land of movement, the one on the right to the land of synthesis.
This teleporter will bring you to the Kinet village, lure a mighty hero to the island, and then destroy the bridge behind you.
It's done. Soon you'll be weak, and I'll come back to carry out my master's orders.
Strange hero lured me into the trap here on the island. Soon the pale plague will strangle me, and I won't be able to fight back. In the village to the north, you'll find a device for repairing bridges.
You must hurry. I will try to delay the hero you trapped, but you must return here within 50 days to carry out our plan.
I came to rescue you.
You're just in time.
You were unsuccessful in your task. Yet, I will give you one more chance. I will return you to the beginning of this quest, but you will lose all the items you obtained on your failed attempt. Now, go back through the Synthet teleporter. This will be your last endeavor. Failure now is final.
Yeah. ya. jump. Chib Bardor. Ella Moya.
Chip Bardor, Cardurin Summer.
destroyed door!
Ah. Thank you.
Take this key and enter the teleporter next to the volcano. When you come out, you will see a suitable hero. Lure him into the trap, and the first part of my plan will be completed.
I obey, Master.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I don't answer to you, fool.
You'll pay for those insolent words with your life!
You are trapped. Soon you'll be weak and I'll return to carry out my master's orders.
A suitable hero is now trapped. You must now go to the shrine, protecting the synthet lands from hostile magic. As long as the shrine holds my power at bay, I cannot awaken your soul. Take the eastern teleporter, and you will be transported to the road leading to the shrine.
Show it door!
The synthets are worried. Look into the magic font and see for yourself.
We were coming to free you, but the pale monster stole the key.
Hurry up, Soldier Alpha! Pale Lust is destroying me!
As you see, I was able to delay them, but you must hurry. You will have no more than 50 days to carry out my plan.
You